Another turn chop? Oh, I gotta school your ass.
subsidies flowing, San Andreas could dry up like a woman in her 50s. No green lawns, no swimming pools, no lush golf courses in the desert. Sure, you may have to pay the piper sometime, but let's all work together to make sure it's not just yet. San Andreas Water and Power.
This way?
I don't know.
Oh, it's the same old tune, fiddle and guitar. Where do we take it from here? Rhinestone suits and new shiny cars. It's been the same way for years. We need to change. Somebody told me.
Well, you've made it in the end. Please, take a seat.
Hey, you mind if I don't, Doc?
No. Do as you like.
Yeah, thanks. Oh, man. Man. Man! You know what, look. I'm just gonna take off. I'm not in the mood for this shit. This fucking bullshit.
As you wish, Michael.
Can I ask you something, Doc? I mean, you're a wise, kind, know-it-all kind of guy.
Go ahead.
You believe in evil?
No. No, I don't. I'm a man of science. Evil is a construct made by people who wish to indulge childish fantasies or by people who wish to judge others. It all comes back to the father-mother syndrome, which is what we spent last year on.
Yeah, well, you obviously never met my old buddy. And we call him Tony.
I thought he was called Trevor.
Oh, shit. That's right. I forgot I told you about him.
Don't worry. Everything you tell me is in strict confidence.
Didn't you tell me that if I turn things over, you'll start it again, that the universe would find some way to forgive me? Wasn't that you?
And have you? Turn things over?
No, you know, not really. But that's not the point. I want it to. That is the point.
What's been going on exactly, Michael?
I think you'll call this a bad relapse.
Relapse is a vital part of recovery.
Yeah, that's a hard one to explain. The FIB is making me. Let's just say one man's patriotism is another man's atrocity. My old pal Trevor, he's got me stealing nukes or some shit off government contractors. My wife's left me. My kids, too. My fucking son drugged me. I tried to kill a yoga teacher.
You're giving me facts. You're not telling me how you feel. I worry about your emotional health, Michael. Anything else you want to tell me?
Sometimes I'm fine, Doc. Sometimes I'm a fucking maniac. It's like I'm two different people, and I don't like either one of them.
I think split personality is the least of your problems. You're deranged.
You listen to me, asshole. I never said I was perfect.
What about your sexual problems, Michael?
Well, you know, I've been a good boy in that regard. I'm making real progress, Doc.
We are making progress, Michael. You're finally listening to me. Great.
If I could just get all these people off my back, Doc, I'd be doing a lot better.
Fascinating. You may actually be a rare combination of a sociopath and a deluded psychopath. Either that or a more classic case of a weak pup who was weaned too soon by an angry mother.
What the hell does that mean?
It means that's about all we have time for. I really want you to work on yourself. Think about the person you'd like to be and really obsess about it. Next week, I'll tell you how to become that person. And remember, brother, we're all rowing together. Now, cross that ocean. Oh, by the way, your insurance ran out. Listen, I don't suppose you could pay cash from now on. If I'm hearing correctly, you've clearly got some.
Yeah, okay.
Close the door on your way out. And buddy, chin up, okay?
Suicide junkie, he ain't holding dynamite, but he will.
and a steel toilet, and a shower that's like a dog pissing on you. Imagine spending weeks on end living in a tin can, surrounded by 400 gallons of your own piss and shit in a holding tank. It's a true paradise, and far superior to any hotel or rental home. Many of our RVs get up to 6 or 7 miles a gallon. Downhill, enjoy the nomadic lifestyle and visit RV campgrounds around this great country, where your new neighbors in the vehicle next to you are either fun-loving meth heads or exciting and mysterious serial killers. Stop by Larry's Used RV Sales today.
Anyone home?